Peace, peace, peace. This is your international sales and marketing hitman, your humble hip-hop sales coach, Tiger Toledo, and you already know what it is, man. You rocking with the best. You heard? I tell you, this notary thing is, it is an absolute gem. It is an absolute gem. I couldn't ask for a better business to be in. I'll give you an example. Shout out to you, Bree. Salute to you. Salute to my girl, Bree. My fantastic assistant. Keeps the homie on point. So, I wanted to share this with you guys because it's like the numbers are staggering, right? Like, as a notary, if you position yourself correctly, you can make more money than a lawyer, for sure. I'll explain to you what that looks like. So I just finished doing a quick claim deed, which was actually an affidavit. It was a one pager, but it was real estate at the end of the day. $160 for that one pager, right? So it took me literally 5 minutes to complete that document. 5 minutes to complete an affidavit for a quick claim deed, which is, you know, it's real estate at the end of the day. So calculate that. $160 bucks for one page for 5 minutes. Now, if you were to calculate that on an hourly basis, that comes to $1,920 an hour. You hear me? That comes up to $1,920 an hour. That is what, like, so an hour's time, if I put in just notary assignments, I would have made $1,920 per hour. That is what I make, because 5 minutes with this client, paid me $160. If you calculate that on an hourly basis, as a lawyer would do, that would be $1,920 per hour. Where are you doing numbers like that at? For 5 minutes of your time. 5 minutes, ladies and gentlemen. Look, this notary shit is real. Shout out to my brother Andre Hatcher for putting game out there. I took it. I ran with it. I created a book series around it. I created an academy around it to teach you guys exactly, because it ain't no fun if my homies can't have none. You heard? It ain't no fun if my homies can't have none. I want you guys to enjoy this shit. This shit is lit. This shit is lit. That sucks. I'm about to what'd you say? It says Live Soul Crew said that sucks. I'm about to do a quick claim deed for $40. You need to take my course, goddammit. You need to take my course. I'll show you how to get to this bag, baby. Listen, I'm Mr. Cashflow. I don't want to hear nothing but the money. I want to hear the money go cha-ching, cha-ching, cha-ching. I will show you how to make money in the notary industry on the passive income side and the active income side, as well as the notary and agency side. I don't play when it comes to money on any business, period. Especially when it comes to this notary business. Because there's so much money, there's so much potential, there's so many documents being circulated out there. It's almost like, oh, okay, you don't want to do business with me? Guess what? Another bus is coming. Another train is coming. I don't have to beg you for your business. Somebody else is going to be willingly pay for that price. So I understand, $40, it's okay, but you're making bread, so that's the first step. All we have to do is give you a couple of tricks, tactics, strategies, and then you'll turn that $40 transaction size into $160 or more. If you guys sat in on my masterclass, you see how we get down. You see how we get down. One of my students, $22,000 a month. Easy. Easy. Miles the student, he don't even answer his phone. The computer generates all of the sales form with his automation. Shout out to tech out there in Oakland. We get into this bag. If you want to get to this money and stop playing around with this notary shit, man, come on, man. I documented this because I knew I would be in this position. I literally knew. Like, what did Jay-Z said? I knew it'd be like this when I was cooking in the kitchen. Yes, I knew it was going to be to this point. I knew I would get this business to this point. I created and documented my journey in this notary industry, and I put it in the academy. And I'm not trying to boast or anything like that, but everybody that took my academy course has made more money, period. So it stands true until somebody takes my course and does not get results. Until then, that shit is a 100% success rate. But my attorney said I can't say that shit, because some people just ain't gonna do shit with it. So go to ncf.life. If you guys are attending my free webinar, I do a free webinar once a month, to share with you guys how you can increase your profits. Actually, it's going down in the next 30 minutes. So if you guys have a chance, click the link in the bio, register for the free webinar. It's gonna send you the credentials for you to sign up for it. And then let's chop it up, man. Let's get this bread. Let's get this money. You know, you're not the only person that are getting, like, you know, $40, $30 lowball offers and stuff like that too. So let me show you. Allow me to show you how to get to this bread, please. It's a very nominal fee for you to join my academy. I recommend that you join the Notary Cashflow Secrets. That's only $59 a month. Apply and get the $15 discount. The 15% discount off. And then you're going to want to spend $43 or something like that. You'll make money. That's like buying a book that will pay you. It's like buying a book. You spend $40 for a book, but that book puts money into your, the tactics and strategies that you learn from the book pays you in dividend. So I just want to help out, man. I just want to play my position, help out this new black wealth renaissance that we're living in right today. Play my position, help enough brothers and sisters out there build their kingdom, build their empire, and then keep it pushing, man. Keep it moving. So I wish you guys the very best. Peace, love, and happiness, and cash flow. I'll talk to you soon. You heard?